What's going on, guys? Back with another video. And today we're doing a Hell in a Cell. It's gonna be Seth Rollins versus Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose. Hold on, let me close my door real quick. If you're hearing a sound, I'm sorry. Okay. And if you heard something fall, that was my chair. So let's get to the Hell in a Cell match. Seth Rollins versus Dean Ambrose. So let's do it. Well, John Moxley basically, but you know, I'm just going to Dean Ambrose or something. Mae Young Classic. No. What am I going to do? I have no idea. Yep. I'm sorry, let me move the camera back a little bit. Okay, there, so, I'm sorry this camera just does not want to stay. Okay, so we're doing Hell in a Cell. Entrances on, edited creators and stars are allowed. Big head off. Except, so I'm gonna go ahead and be Dean Ambrose. I know he looks ugly, that's the only one I have. So. Yeah, let's do that one, that looks good. So yeah, I'm gonna have the John Moxley, and then he's gonna, I gotta put Seth Rollins. There we go. Confirm. Start match. John Maxley. Why do you say it so weird? Skip the scene. So, cell match, bro. No cell phone in the beach here.
Only on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Well, not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
And we know from history only bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
What are you doing, Seth?
Oh, nasty impact. Nice offense from Seth Rollins. The Chase Slayer is rolling.
Oh, my face.
can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in? A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind. But the steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your body. That'll mess up the back of your neck. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's taking it to the outside. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. How good is Seth Rollins? Ooh, right in the face.
What do we want to get here? Let's get a table out. After the signature, aren't you supposed to do your finisher? No, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna take it out. Hey, get my table back. Jeez, what are you doing?
Can these superstars continue to defend on defeat? Every obstacle for men with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
That's saving you from the table, Seth. I won the match. Yes. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. I'll see you on the next video. Yes, I'm Seth Rollins. I'll see you on the next video, guys. Subscribe, like the video. Bye, guys. See you next video.